Hi guys, and welcome back. And we have explored, as you were able to tell, we made it this far in three episodes, which was pretty embarrassing, really. I do want to continue exploring this. I really do. There are a lot of, like, we just ran right through here. And we still got this way to go, and looks like we got up this way to go. And we didn't look at everything in here either. We were too busy running from mobs. And it looks like there's quite a bit down here that we can also look at, but I'm afraid that with our current armor, we are just not suited. So let's go to the right. Wow, how did you get in here? And we'll close the door. Try to teach him a good habit. But let's see if we can find a better area. And maybe we are running low on wood. We might as well get these tall trees. But we need some better armor. And we really were not finding a whole lot. Oh, a tree. Nice. I wonder if it's going to have a room. Some of them do, some of them don't. Okay. Let's go ahead and get these other two tall trees. Restock our wood a bit. We will also replant our wood a bit. But our goal right now is to find a little bit better. Okay, my timer's not working. Why isn't my timer working? There we go. There we go. Got it. Okay. Sorry about that. Oh, wow. Those are probably not going to produce anything. But we need to find better, or, oh, is that a passage? Really? Let's just check it out. And it went to a big nowhere. Figures. And no, I didn't forget. Even though it's been a day or two, I did not forget. Let's go ahead and get this. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? Loot on. Take it. Take the chest. Let's go ahead and, I tell you what, let's go down and see if we can find some silver or iron something to give us a little bit better armor. I needed to put some light in there. Well, we have a passageway right there. I think I'd rather pick through here because it looks like we may have an easier way to get up if I do. Okay. Give us a torch. What do we got? We might be able to go down. Might be able to go down. There's some copper. I know I left a lot of copper on that in that other cave, but it was not exactly real good. Are we in the antlion biome? We got some tungsten. Maybe we'll be able to let's see. I want to coil the rope. And I want a torch. I think we are in the antlion biome. I truly think we are. Is there anything down there? A pot. Oh, we got some ore. Oh, yes, ore. At our current armor rating and magic pool, if we get some antlions, I am going to flee. I am going to get out of here. Got some lead. Oh, there's one. There's one. Oh, nice. A room. We need to block this off, even with our precious wood. We got us a room. Absolutely. That works. The wood. Let's put it right there for the time being. Oh, and look at all that glorious copper. And a gold chest. Yay! What do we got? We got nice. Absolutely. Loot all. Didn't get an extractinator, though. Let's put a platform right there. See if we can stand on that. We can. There we go. Be nice if this was silver. instead, and we could have gotten... Oh! We are, according to our map, we are right above where we were. So we got an antlion biome. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna have to... Oh, another room, another room, another room. Loot all. Take the extractinator. Take the chest. Take everything that we can't see. Take the anvil. Well, why don't we get out of here? As fun as that was. As fun as that was. Let's see what we can do. Lead, tungsten. We got one. Damage plus 4 and critical strike plus 2. We'll keep the critical strike. I think that'll be good. The extractinator, we're not going to put it out right now. Lead. I don't think. I always like to make a chain pretty quick in a series. The chain is very useful. Okay. What else? Lead ore. Got some lead bars. And copper ore. I'm going to leave that alone for the time being. Oh, we got some day blooms. Nice. Very nice. I think this was our... Which one was our... Go away. Which one was our dump chest? Okay, quick snack. Anything? Yeah. But archery, living woodland. I think we'll make this in our secondary dump chest. And we'll just go ahead and use this one. I don't think I want to make bars out of that yet. Can I upgrade my pick at all? No, not at all. And definitely nothing for the armor. I can, however, make a sawmill. There. have some cobweb. Okay. I think it's time to answer the door. See if we can get some stars. It has a little bit of knockback. Oh, are you serious? I died right there. Oh, this one is plum covered up in gravestones. Can I get more? And hard sandstone. Got some just regular sand. I don't think we do. But that can easily be fixed. Okay. We need a loom. Going up here. Thank you for your contribution. And see if we can get a good modifier on this jagged. Really hoping for warding. Didn't happen. So I guess we'll take the damage. Ooh, that one was tough. Really? Okay. Pause it all. You know, I suppose I could just go ahead so we can get the merchant. So I can get maybe save up enough money without dying and dropping it all. If I can save up enough money without dying and dropping every bit of it, maybe we can buy a big bank. Okay, the easiest place to get up in through here is going to be right here, I think. Right here at this door. And we have a table and chair. We have some walls. And yes, on this one, I will use the infinite reach. I'm not going to right now at this particular moment. But we do have the infinite reach, and that is very useful whenever you are building. I guess I should have made workbench instead of using the one I had. But I don't mind dropping down here just to make a few extra walls. If he shows up. We do. Take this little thing off. And yes, this is just temporary housing. We will build off of the ground so we don't get the knockers. And so blood moons aren't so devastating. Now, where is... Did he show up yet? No, no, he didn't. We can get sand right there. Oh. Lead, I think. Excuse me. Ah, yes. The old man, thank you. Shop. Yes. Give me a piggy bank. Why? Because I need it. And we have a lot of stuff that we want to sell you. Tombstone is not going to be worth a thing. Oh, we have a glass jar. Oh, that's nice. We'll take the day bloom. I know, I'm running around like my... like a chicken with his head cut. But let's see, shurikens, that boomerang, let's see, what else do I want to sell? I could sell that. We have some copper ore. Stack to it. What stack? Did it? It took some of my stuff I wanted to sell. I want to sell that. Grenades, we'll sell them. Okay, what else? What else? What else do we have? Let's sell those. I think we can sell the piano. I'd like to keep it, but I think we're going to sell it. All right. Old man. this stuffus. And we got one gold. Shop. And yes, even though it might be, I like to carry two. That way I can set one down and the spot is saved. 25 silver. Plus 4 damage. What was this one? Critical strike. I don't want to sell my boots. I don't know if I'm going to use them or not. Is that chain? We need a bug net. We definitely need a bug net. Piano. Let's sell the piano. The other piano. Go. Gramps. Come on, I want a bug net, so buy the piano. And you bought it for copper. 25. Fine then. Take a couple of my amethysts. Just a couple, mind you. Just a couple. Well, I guess you're going to get a couple more. Because that bug net, we really do need. Because we are going to have to do some fishing. And bug net is essential to that. Okay, go back in. Close the door. You can't. Fine. And we are going to make a star in a bottle. So that here at the house, at least, we can restore our magic quickly. I am getting the timing completely wrong on this. Either that or I'm just not doing it right at all. Fine. Let's do it like this then. Okay, we had three. Let's make a bucket. Buckets are always useful. We go close. Well, guys, I'm going to sit here and I'm going to sort this a little bit. And kind of hold out until nighttime, and then we'll pick up from there, or we'll hold out through the night and then we'll pick up again. Thanks for being with us. Sorry we did not get a whole lot accomplished. We did get a pig though, and I do not believe I have enough to make a sink now. I can make a sink. I can make a sink, absolutely. But yes, sinks are a good way. I'm going to have to dig out, aren't I? Great, I knocked down my table. But sinks are a good water source, and it only takes minimum effort to do. Minimum effort to do. And put our table back. Put our jar back. And put our jars in here. And now, standing over the sink, I can make jars of water. Four potions. But yes, I'm going to sort this out just a little bit. I'm probably going to put a potion box down here. That one looks like a good potion box. Just to hold the ingredients and stuff. Well, guys, thanks for being with us. And like I say, I'm going to sort things out, and we're going to hide out until dawn and try to keep those two alive. And we'll pick back up whenever the sun comes up. Until then, y'all have a great day.